Hi there, folks. How are you guys doing? It's Chet here with a song a day. Another day, another session, another love fest. Me to you, and hopefully reciprocal. I appreciate you guys so much for continuing to support my efforts. Thank you. And you know what? I was looking at songs today to decide what to do tonight. And I realized there's somebody that I have been not neglecting, but overlooking. This incredible musician, songwriter, had so many fabulous hits. I think I've done a couple, but he had so many more. So today we're pulling up Bill Withers and one of his signature songs, which this was written by he and Skip Scarborough in 1977. And it's probably known for being the second longest held note in a popular music song. Yeah, it's 18 seconds he holds that note at the end of the tune. And it's known for that, and he's known for that. And I'm not. So I don't know. We're not going there. But anyway, it's a great, great tune. Peaked at number 30 on the Billboard Hot 100 charts. Peaked at number 3. On the R&B charts. So let's check it out. Minus the long note. Here we go, y'all.